NCAA tournament last year for the Bears. He was 13 of 14 at the line.